Newtown were unable to avoid crashing to a heavy defeat to Bethesda in the final of the North Wales Youth Bowl in Bangor. Dafydd Williams starred for Bethesda with a first-half hat-trick of tries, with Ben Williams converting two and adding a penalty. Further tries were scored in the second half by flanker Sion Davies, Mathew Parry and winger Harri Phillips, but Newtown managed a consolation try with centre Kai Lewis crossing and scrum-half Owen Randell converting late on.